Welcome back to Saturday Night's Xtra Factor right here on ITV2. I'm out and about, as usual, get a bit restless, and I'm going to go where our cameras have never been allowed to go before. That is, until now. Let's find out what dastardly goings-on happen in the dressing room belonging to the one they call Dermot O'Leary. I've just missed it. Here we go. Oh, Dermot! You're having a laugh, look at you.
What?
Mr. Saturday Night. Is this how you kind of like relax, like?
You know it.
Oh, hold on a minute. I know what you're up to.
No,
I know what you're up to.
I know what you're talking about.
No, I know what you're up to.
What are you talking about?
I'm not gonna
how
tell
are you
what I am. It's something to do with presenter.
Welcome.
Welcome to, yes.
Taking you a while.
Can I just say, right, this is one of the most impressive dressing rooms down what I call the judges' strip, right? But what I wanna know is in relation to, look at this.
Do you know what I love about this dressing room? Is
Salut.
This was Gary's old dressing room, and it feels there's a lovely homely feel to this.
Can you tell me who your neighbours are? Who's on this side? Hi, darlings.
Yes. This is Joe the Pole.
Yeah.
Who is my fantastic wardrobe assistant.
Okay.
Yes, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
Hi.
And this is Ivy Badil. Lovely Ivy Badil.
How are you doing? Nice to meet you. And who are your neighbours? Who's on this side?
On that side is Cheryl. Yeah, I know.
What's she up to? Okay, and who's on the other side? Let's go on the other side.
The other side you hear quite loud.
Oh,
take
it must
a guess.
Be. Get on, oh, Louis Walsh.
Yeah,
it's got to be, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's have a go. Let's have a go.
You definitely hear stuff over this side. Keep it down in there.
You're going to go right through with this bit hollow. Walshy,
keep it down in there.
Some dodgy goings on happening there. Let me put this down.
This is the cheese I borrowed
hang
from
on
last
a minute
week.
Oh, yeah.
Show us back.
Is that for me now?
Yeah,
that was thanks, man.
Well, we thought you were all sophisticated.
No, you gave me that last week.
Yeah, no, no. You haven't had a bit of
Edam. Where's everybody?
Can I talk about the fact that you have got this amazing cheese board, by the way?
Yeah, it's good.
Where's everybody
this
here?
Let's so have a little look, guys.
Oliver, the funny man.
This is the cheese board.
We'd like to
do a little charcuterie plate
girls
as well.
You had last week?
So you're so sophisticated with your mini baby belt.
We have a little baby
other
belt.
Brands are available.
And one
Sorry.
Of these stringy things. You want to go for some of that?
So you've got the brie and the... No, I don't. Hang... Who is
Rylan!
Rylan! What is going... Are you actually having a... No, Rylan!
Just moving back.
He comes in quite often. Come on.
Oh, Rylan, are you looking for a gig?
Shut up, Rylan!
Are you looking for a gig on the ITV2 show?
Rylan!
Rylan!
Do you always get emotional when you come here?
No, he wants to be on ITV2.
Where's the cheese?
It's down there, Rylan.
It's there. Yeah. It's there.
Have a baby belt.
You're lying!
Are you all right?
So this
yeah.
This right. Is what
is
normally
this a
happens.
Normal thing that happens?
Right, no, this is what happens when TV you set something up. But,
what? Us?
What normally happens so. Is we have some dinner.
Yes.
So at the moment it's kept
You're
in there.
So GQ Esquire. Goodness.
So we've got a bag of Nando's in there. In the cupboard, just waiting.
Okay, nice.
And then
I'm loving the colour coordinated shirts.
Like it? Yeah. Listen.
Well, listen, guys.
The thing is, this is my home and this is our home for 10 weeks. So
you've got to make it
like 3-4 nights a week.
Rylan, pull yourself together. You're coming on the Insiders panel a bit later. Louis, thanks for the cheese.
Thanks for the
email. It's
not a big show.
Guys, we started off the live shows with 31 contestants. Now we're down to 4. So to celebrate, what we did was we went to their house and we thought we'd throw them a final dinner. Check this out. Hello, you at home. Do you want to see more exclusive videos? Then all you need to do is subscribe to the X Factor channel. Go on, click the button. It's right here. You know you want to.